Mic check, guys. All right, what's up? So, wait a second. You know what I'm gonna say? Good fucking morning. All right, so we're in the gym here, but not for the morning cardio. We're warming up for an intense leg session. Intense, in all capital letters. I've already been, like I said, to the physical therapy, and I wanted to film it, but, so let me take a step back. I've already done cardio, then I went to the physical therapy. I wanted to film it, but I was late. I wasn't late because of my fault. I was late because there was construction going on in the street. So I had my timing set up so that I would be there actually 15 minutes early. And then I ended up 10 minutes late. And if I had set up the camera and all that shit, it would have chopped even more time off my appointment. And I had to make sure that I get the most out of the remaining time. So I just said, fuck it. Grabbed the parking spot outside, ran in, and got the session done. So, not as much footage as I had hoped for today, but still, you're gonna get a leg training session, and it's gonna be a good one because I have changed something up. So, I still have the workout A that you saw last time, you know, with the ridiculous volume on the hack squat, you know, toes elevated, heels elevated, and then flat feet. And today we're starting out on the leg press, 5 sets on the leg press of 20 reps with only 30 breaths of rest in between each set. So I pick a weight and I'm doing 20 reps. Then I'll definitely stop at 20. Then I take 30 deep breaths. Then I go again for 20 reps. If I reach 20, great. If not, I have to start rest pausing until I get 20. And I repeat that 5 times. If I manage to do the first 3 sets to 20 without resting, then I increase the weight in the next session. If not, I'll stick with that weight until I get 20 without rest, and then whatever I get on the remaining two. And that's fucking brutal. Brutal. If I really wanna kill myself, I strip set that last one. So that would be then, I just cut the weight by a third and go for 20 again. And sometimes I even cut it again for another drop and then go 20 again. But today, 20 reps 5 times will be enough. It has a couple failure points in there, and obviously lots of volume. And then I'm either going to do the hack squat with the shoes, free weight barbell squat, or Smith machine squat. Don't know yet. And I will certainly again finish off with a single leg movement, either leg press again, but this time with the seat back, or lunges or split squat. But I don't know about those both of those yet, because my hip, when I do a single leg movement, still feels unstable. Or a single leg extension. Let's see. I'm gonna pick one of those four, but we're definitely starting out with the leg press, 5 sets of 20, and then take it from there. It's gonna be a lot of pump, and lots of volume, burn, and fun. And fatigue afterwards. So I'm looking forward to that one. Yeah, and that's it. Warming up here on the bike for at least 10 minutes, 10, 12, maximally 15 minutes, because it's cold out and it's cold here in the gym. And it's also a good opportunity to make the pre-workout drink and the insulin and all that shit rush into the legs. So, I'll see you at the leg press. All right. As you can see, I'm dressed up all McDonald's today. Five sets of 20, let's go. Now 30 breaths. Thank you. And that was that. Oh, fuck. Oh. Ow. Okay, so next on the list is barbell squat. I'm doing it also 5 sets here, 10 reps, 5 sets of 10. And I'm still relearning the movement after the hip surgery. Now with 2 fake hips, it feels a little funky. So I'm just doing 5 sets of as perfect 10 reps as possible. And then I'll slowly increase the weight over time. So bear with me here. All right. A heavy weight is gonna come back soon. Just be patient. Let me set up the camera and then we go. I've already done a set, so this is set number 2 now. As you'll see, it'll look a little, you know. Let's go. Just 10 perfect reps, 5 times. More times. Okay, so next on the list, decided on doing the hack squat with the shoes on. Boom. 3 sets, 12 reps. You know the deal. Let's go. Yeah.
Oh, that was just 12. Ow. I don't know if I should even go back to the barbell squat. This is so much more intense. Like, the barbell squat almost seems like a waste of energy and way too much risk of injury. Two more sets here, and then single-legged leg press. Yeah, fuck barbell squat. Here we go. Four more. One more. One more fucking set. Jesus Christ. All right, so last set. Set number three. Ooh. 12 reps, all it takes. Let's go. Let's go. 12. I'm always nervous before sets. Let's go. Okay. Five more. Fucking hell. One more. Two more. One, fuck. All right, that's all. That was fucking tough. Stretch them. Okay, now, single fucking leg, oh. This is definitely more intense than the fucking barbell squat. Now, I know that this might be a little boring for y'all, but We're going back to the hack squat here, to the leg press here. This time, the seat is angled as far back as possible to get some variation. And I'm only doing one leg at a time. I haven't figured out yet. I'm doing 3 to 5 sets, probably 3, because at 5 it gets a little boring. And then we move on to the adductors and so on. But right now, here, 3 sets, single-legged leg press, at least 12 reps. Holy fuck. Yeah, 3 sets, 12 reps is plenty. Holy fuck, that was harder than I thought it was gonna be. So much easier on the left. So left leg is piece of cake compared to the right one. It's a good thing I'm doing the single legged shit. See my dick? So I can equal out the strength over time. Holy shit, my right leg is so much weaker. All right, let's go. Yeah. Last one, baby, let's go. Three more. Let's go three. Now adductors. For the giraffe. Oh. Okay, folks, next exercise here. The inner thigh builder. way superior to the machine, if you ask me. Let's go. Three sets. Let's go. Just three straight sets to failure here. Then we're doing hyperextensions for the glutes, lower back, and hamstrings a little bit. And I always do that when I have not done stiff leg deadlifts in the previous hamstring session. So the last hamstring session you saw, or you didn't see, I didn't do any hyperextensions, any deadlifts. So this time I'm doing hyperextensions. If I do deadlifts in the hamstring session before quads, I'm doing hyperextensions at the end of the quad session, just to make sure to get a full contraction on the glute, finish them off, and also strengthen the lower back. One more.
So as you saw, there were the hyperextensions. I'm doing 3 straight sets here to failure, and then we're done. A little bit of foam rolling after this. Loosen up this part here around the surgery incision. Still feel like it's very tense there. But I don't like to do that before the training session, because I think foam rolling before training takes away stability. It makes you wobbly, you know. So maybe I'll show you a couple impressions of that. 2 more sets here, and then time to relax.